cruise news time, but look, I thought we were beyond seeing cruise ships shut down for one case of COVID, but that's not true. It just happened. Royal Caribbean Spectrum of the Seas shut down for one case. Cruise news. Let's talk about it. Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to La Lido Loca. I'm your host, Tony, here with the latest cruise news updates. Happy Friday, everybody, as we slide on into the weekend. Well, look, here's the cruise news story. Over in Hong Kong, they've been doing cruises to nowhere since July, but they got a very strict protocol over there. They're testing the crew frequently. You have to be vaccinated. There's all kinds of stuff that's going on. Layered protocols, very similar to what we see here, but they're a little more hardcore when it comes to pulling the lever to shut down the cruise. Spectrum of the Seas loaded up with passengers this week. During that loading up process, they were also processing the crew testing results. And one of the crew test results came back inconclusive. And then they provided a second test, and that second test, it seemed like a positive. This was somebody that had some issues with the virus earlier in their working career there, earlier a few months ago when they were testing. Same individual. They had some challenges, and they said, you know what? I know we've got 1,000 people already embarked and loaded on this cruise ship, but no, that's it. The government said, we're canceling it. We're canceling your cruise. Get everybody off of there, and you better test all those people coming off before you let them go back into Hong Kong. Even though the crew member had nothing to do with the passengers, and even though they're not 100% sure that it's a positive, could turn out to be a false positive. Spectrum of the Seas. They missed a whole cruising cycle because of one potential the COVID case. The reason I bring it up, of course, this is happening in Hong Kong, but I know a lot of people over here. I want to do two things with this story. I want to reaffirm for the cruise faithful that we are in a good position when it comes to the cruise restart. And for all the naysayers, I want to rub it in your face. That doesn't seem like the very benevolent thing to do, but no, look, I see it sometimes in the comments. The government, the CDC, they're going to shut down cruising. This has been their plan all along. Since 1874, the CDC has been trying to stop commercial cruising because they hate it. They're anti-cruise. I've heard that for 18 months, and guess what? Cruising in the U.S. is going on, and there's COVID cases on a lot of cruise ships, and the CDC's not shutting them down. So either your narrative's wrong about the cruise lines being shut down by the government, or they stink at doing it. I don't know. But anyways, again, this isn't for you. This is for the cruise faithful. Here in the U.S., we're in a really sweet spot right now where cruising is going forward. Sure, it's restrictive. Sure, there's a lot of stacked protocols. But I think the light at the end of the tunnel is that cruising, unless something crazy happens, it will not be shut down again, and it certainly won't be shut down just for one potential case on board. It's a bummer for Spectrum of the Seas. I've been on that cruise ship. It's a great cruise ship. They had to offload all those passengers, but they're only down for one cycle. They're going to cruise again on Sunday. Hopefully the test that this crew member had, hopefully it was a false positive and that they're fine and that they will resume cruising again. I'm certainly ready to go cruising again. 8 days until I'm on the Carnival Mardi Gras with the locafam. How about that? Boom, that's your cruise news. Time to sound off. Look, I'm still, is anybody out there still pushing this narrative that the government's trying to shut down cruising, pushing the narrative without any real evidence, pushing the narrative because they read something on their cousin's Facebook wall and it must be true without any evidence? Look, I know that sounds kind of heavy, and I really don't mean to come off that heavy, but there used to be a time where you wouldn't just say stuff where you didn't have anything to back it up. It's just, I feel like this. That's what I feel like. I saw a movie one time where... Are you cruising soon? Let's end it on a positive. Thank you so much for checking out the show today. First of all, I dare you to have a great weekend. And second of all, if you don't hit the like button, I'm going to pick you up from somewhere like the airport or your job, and I'm going to roll down the window and be like, hey, I'm over here, so that all your coworkers can hear it. You ever do that to your kids? It's kind of fun. This is Tony with La Lido Loca, and until the next time, we'll see you on the Lido.